This is the place of science.
Mark my words, in our lifetimes, we will confirm that not only does life live outside of planet Earth, but we can find it right here in our very own solar system.
Please, science.
Sweat, baby, sweat, baby, sex is a Texas drought. Me and you do the kind of stuff that only Prince would sing about. So put your hands down my pants and I'll bet you feel nuts. Yes, I'm Cisco, yes, I'm Ebert, and you're getting two thumbs up. You've had enough.
And if you think that sounds unlikely, just wait until you hear the details that I'm about to share with you in this video.
My waffle house hash browns coming quicker than FedEx, never reaching apex. Just like Google Call stock, you are inclined to make me rise an hour early, just like daylight savings time.
Zon.
You and me, baby, ain't nothing but mammals, so let's do.
Yeah, stand back. This is the place of science.
You and me, baby, ain't nothing but mammals, so let's do it like they do on the Discovery Channel.
We have to start asking new questions, and it's not saying that there's some conspiracy.
Please, this is the place of science.
Although I'm not saying that there's some conspiracy to keep this knowledge from the masses, because there's not.
Oh my god.
Please.